in what can only be described as a true example of art imitating life. The rapidly growing popularity worldwide of mixed martial arts has recently given rise to an abundance of new films involving MMA. The latest movie, hoping to tap into that success of mixed martial arts, is, coincidentally, a movie called Tapped. Now, some of the scenes for this movie were actually shot here in Toronto's West End at Extreme Couture Gym, which is where we caught up with one of the producers. And he tells us that Tapped is sort of a modern-day retelling of the 80s classic, The Karate Kid.
But what we did was we actually updated it for the 90s. So because MMA is just such a huge sport, you're going to see kind of a similar storyline, but with enough twists in it that it's going to be great for audiences.
Now, one of the other people involved in this movie, Michael Biehn, tells us that this is not just a movie for fight fans.
This is a film about a character. It's not a film about a fight. It's not a film about a tournament. MMA fighters, they have this innate ability of entertainment. And in the MMA world, you're seeing it more and more. You're seeing fighters that are transitioning from the fight world into the acting world. And it's such a natural transition for them because they are in the entertainment business.
The star of Tapped is Cody Hackman, who's making the transition from the world of karate to the world of acting, and he's hoping that this will be his breakout role. He tells me he's excited about the chance to work with some of the biggest stars in the UFC, like Lyoto the Dragon Machida and Anderson Spider Silva, who are both here today filming their scenes. For the Toronto Sun, I'm Chris Doucette.
Cut.